I don't think of film as a purely creative act. I don't think of it as a egomaniacal act. I don't think of it as a sexual act. I don't think of it as an act of ego. I don't think of it as an act of hubris. I think of film as an act of destruction. Specifically self-destruction. You know, I am self-destructing with the film that we're making here. I don't know. There's a great chance that this is the end, not just of cinema, but of me.